4-1, issue number 10. Here we are at Mike Valley's hockey game, finishing up his profiles. Also in this issue, we have a Ricky Iola profile. We also have a Rookies with Mike Crabtree. We have Wheels of Fortune with Lenny Kirk, Jimmy Chung, Rob Gonzalez, Mike and Quim Cardona. We also have the Santa Clara contest. We have the Tampa spot check. We also have a Frazier and a Howard fine tuning. We have a Greg Harris fine tuning. And also we have a few clips from the ASR trade show. So enjoy it. We'll be right back.
down the back streets, down the back streets, down the back streets. Down the back streets, down the back streets, down the back streets, down the back streets, down the back streets. I'll be walking down the back streets.
Yo, here goes some info on my flow and how I move. To a death groove, I keep my rap smooth. On the down low, I travel with my mind to the street. Concrete, like the gravel, I'm in deep. So I gotta hit you from a real perspective. Cause anyone who's talking that crap will surely get his. I'm not the one to act flashy. Cause man, where I be at, we don't have to be classy.
Down the back streets.
Your game's weak, so I'm hunting you down, clown. Cause you need to learn something. All that bluffing won't get you nothing but kill. No mission fulfilled, because there's others who will get jealous. Hell, if they can take clout from you, they'll do it. So that's what I'm about to do. I'll step to it and strip you of your pride. And then I'll stick and I'll rip you up from all sides. Or possibly I'll let you slide, son. Cause you'll set your own death in just a matter of time. Yeah. And I'll be somewhere on the sidelines, you know.
Down the back streets.
Down the back streets in your vicinity. Cause I've been out here for a few. So all that you're doing ain't really nothing new. I peep the way you always perpetrate. You're so phony. You make me wanna regurgitate. Since you're riding so high, you're bound to fall while I stand taller. You don't get no props at all out of
back streets.
Stuck in your hands, I'm too touched. Covered up my conscience. Force won't step on the line. Your head is standing still. I shut tight, keeping still in every night. Yo, what's up, Spanky? This is Lenny.
Lenny Kravitz, all you gonna go on? I don't know. I'm the cab driver. You tell me where to go.
The workshop.
Yeah, I bring my car there sometimes. You know, I give my car for a fix sometimes. San Francisco. That town's crazy. There's crazy people there. They're kids and stuff. They don't care. They're just having fun. You know, it doesn't matter.
Hey, you gotta go left here.
Yeah, I'll go left right here. I'm the cab driver. I told you that. I'm going where you want me to go.
I guess I'll talk to you on some other time.
You know, they're crazy. You know, the kids, the skateboarders, they're jumping around. They don't care though. It doesn't matter to them.
Mike Cardona.
Oh, yeah.
Joe Quinn.
You. Yeah.
Skate for real.
Real
skateboards. Substance clothing.
Substance clothing.
Out of Bounds Skate Shop.
Out of Bounds Skate Shop.
Coming out of New Jersey. New York. Skating all over. Philly. Washington.
Skating universe. Everywhere.
Yeah.
Everywhere.
Yeah. Down with the hip hop.
How old are you?
Twins, right?
16,
yeah.
Twins.
They
don't look like twins.
They
don't do that now.
I'm a Virgo.
Virgo.
Virgos.
For all the ladies out there, what with you? Yeah. What are you?
What's up?
Virgo. Oh, yeah, you're twins.
Skate a lot.
About that.
Nah. Having fun.
Yeah.
Just like, I give thanks to like a lot of people, such as
who?
Teddy Powell, Tyrone, Valpolio,
Nation, Kurtz, Shaft.
Matt Fields, Keith Hoffnagel, Jim Ebor.
Thanks a lot.
Everyone.
Yeah. Anyone. Everyone who I forgot.
No?
I didn't mean it. Just be picking my nose. Huh?
One love.
One L.
All right, what you're going to see is Brian Howard and Mike Frazier. They're going to be doing backside ollie tail slides on board. I'm going to explain the trick here with Zombie Man. He's going to be dancing for you to a techno beat. So anyway, what you're going to want to do is learn how to do backside ollies to tail on board first. Maybe learn on a quarter pipe. It's a pretty easy trick. You just scoop the tail with your back foot, slap at the tail, learn it, stall a little bit first, come on in. After that, learn how to slide it. Go up the wall, curving, scoop with the back foot again, push it along with your foot, come on in forward. It's just like doing it on a curb, just like doing it on a mini ramp. Alright? Next, if you get up real good at it, if you get it down pat, you can take it to revert, like Brian, like Mike. Learn it good. Yep. Peace.
Skateboard, truck to truck, ill clothing. Coffee, preferably espresso, doubles or triples. I like to play pinball. I like to hang out with my girlfriend Lisa. Hang out with all my friends, Jays, Todd, Pumpkin, whoever. Just skate all day, get burnt, go home, crash. Yeah, I'd like to get Slappy, Lance Dogart.
Yourself coming to the end, you just do a 180 out, roll off, and try to balance until you hit the wall. That's it.
for Screw Skateboards and Fairman Skate Shop in Westchester. I'd like to thank Dan Wolf for filming, Adam and Kelly for shooting photos, all my sponsors, especially Bob Lucido for hooking me up and everything, Dave Fairman. I'd also like to thank Mike Molinaro, all my friends and my family.
My name is Robert Gonzalez. I live in Long Beach, California. I'm 18 years old. I'm sponsored by Shaftwood, Going Trucks, and Etney Shoes. I'd like to say what's up to all the Long Beach skaters and Lakewood skaters, the 508 crew, the Belmont Hustlers, and the Sellouts. And I'd like to thank my sponsors, Steve Size, Ray Underhill, and Don Brown for hooking me up, being cool. And that's about it. Later.
It's my turtle Speedy right here.
Go Speedy.
Hello and welcome to the Skate Park of Tampa. I'll be your tour guide. My name's Bill. Welcome to the Pro Shop. We just refinished it. We got Fred over here doing construction. We got Alan, park employee, and the Sandman. I've got all the stuff you need, clothes, shoes, boards. There's Paul Ditzer. We're nuts. Onward to the pool room. We can always find a good game of pool with Mike Frazier and Mike Crum. What do you know? Onward into the park, where we have a wonderful street course. Starting with a nice manual bob, we have ledges, hips, coping monster, whatever it is, and off to the vert ramp. It is sessioned daily by Maniac. Extension, steel flat, great. Hopefully see Mike Frazier out there a little later. Flat bank. Not only is this park indoors, but on a nice day, come outdoors. Escape the wonderful mini ramp. How is it, fellas? All right, they're loving it.
Yeah!
back to where vert skaters are skating the street poles, the street skaters are skating the vert ramp. It's chaos. We've got a little fun quarter pipe here. For the Lux parking, Mike Frazier's truck. Not bad, not bad. Got the pyramid. And then to finish things off, we have the monstrous, crazy flat bank and the Nolimello flat bank. Thus, shows you the wonderful obstacles of the skate park in Tampa. But where's Brian? Back in! Upstairs we got some weight, pump some iron. What have we got to do? Car alarm's going off. And that, and off. Washrooms, just in case, too much soda. Here we have Mike Frazier.
Not at all.
Neil Hendricks. And Jeff Reed. Yeehaw. And here we are.
Alex.
Where's Brian?
We have Mike Rowe, fresh off the plane in California at the spot in Tampa. Now he'll flip the board check back. Tector.
Hope you enjoyed the article on the skate park in Tampa. We hope to see you all soon.
So Mike, what does skateboarding really mean to you?
Lately I've been feeling like I look around at, like, go to contests and other functions where the pros are at, or, you know, the sort of the industries there. I just kind of look around and I see all the guys, you know, all the other pros, and I feel like a sense of camaraderie.
Is that right?
I've never really felt that I was part of the group. I've always kind of been outside of it doing my own thing, but I really do have a lot of respect for everyone, you know, my peers, and they've gotten to this level, and I know what it takes to get to this level. I know how much skateboarding means to me, and I know it means the same to these guys. Emily, I need a hug.
Ah, yeah. Thank you. You gonna go upstairs and play?
Yeah.
Okay.
So Mike, what do you do at PAL?
I guess my title is promotions manager, but I don't really know what that means. I take care of team packages and stuff like that. I work on setting up demos and tours, and basically just all around creative influence on the company with the advertising, and I'll be working on the videos and things like that. And basically, I just tell everyone what I think about everything. So that's really about it.
I've been into hockey since I was a little kid. I grew up playing, like, street hockey and tennis courts, you know, on foot. And then, I don't know, about 4 years ago, I guess, started watching hockey on TV, Los Angeles Kings. And I just got really hardcore back into it. I started going to all the games. And the natural progression for me was to start playing. I've been playing ice hockey on and off for about 2.5 years, but never consistently enough to get really good at it. Just enough that I could compete. It does the same for me that skateboarding does, except for skateboarding for me is an individual effort, and that's what's rad about skateboarding for me, is that it's all about me. The thing I like about hockey is that it's a team sport. That brings a whole new dimension to physical activity for me. I like to be part of the team. I like to make passes, take passes, and win as a team. The way I approach everything is with my heart, my soul, you know? So if I'm gonna do something, I'm gonna do it with all I got. It's things like skateboarding and playing hockey and other things that I do with myself that keep me in check. It's my connection to the world.
Yeah! Whatever shit talking goes on, or, you know, things like that, the politics involved in being involved in the industry, that's all separate from actual skateboarding. When you're actually skateboarding, none of that really exists. And that's what it's really all about right there is we know that everyone else has gone through the same things you've gone through and what skateboarding means to them. And when I'm in touch with that, when I remember that, that's when I think I'm truly skateboarding and I think that's when I'm connected.
I love my daddy.
And a kiss.
Bye, sleepy.
Okay, say bye-bye.
That was 4-1 issue number 10. Hope you enjoyed it. Next issue we'll have Ray Barbie, Ed Templeton, and the Florida Vert Street Contest in Tampa. Hope you like it. See you then.